All right, while we're making our final adjustments up here, how's everybody doing today for Happy Pike 35? Let's hear it. Come on, make some noise. This is it. Whatever you got to leave it right here. Look around this crowd and think of how many good friends you've got here. Lord knows if we'll ever all be able to get together in a big field like this and party down. So make some memories today, okay? No, Bubba, we don't need you to streak through. But don't let me hold you back. We're almost ready to go here. Actually, I think Tim made a slight miscalculation. I think we started at Happy Pike number 8, so that would make this number 27 for us, something like that, or 28. So we've been here for a while. All right, this is Happy Pike number 35. Can you all count to 35? I don't want to stress you out with some complicated math or anything. Yeah, we're going to hit you 35 times. Uh-huh. track. Such a beautiful day, we gotta do this song next. Thank you. its own. Give it up for the man on the bottom, our special guest today, Mr. Peter Bixby, all the way from Maine. Thank you. you sleep and only make you cuss. A selfish heart is trouble, but a foolish heart is worse. Next song's from 1978. I heard Van Halen almost covered it on Van Halen 1. They're like, we're gonna do a fresh cover. But Alex Van Halen was outvoted, and they were not allowed to cover this song. Thank you. from your eyes.
Maybe the dark is from your eyes.
No, you got just dark eyes. Woo! Nothing shaking on Shakedown Street. It used to be the heart of town. Now don't tell me this town ain't got no heart. You just gotta poke around.
Just gotta poke around.
town. Now don't you tell me this town ain't got no heart. You just gotta poke around. Well, you just gotta poke around.
Nothing's shaking on Shakedown Street.
You used to be the heart of town. Don't you tell me Shazzy ain't got no heart. Yeah, you just gotta poke around. Come on, you just gotta poke around. Hey, you just gotta poke around. Hey, you just gotta poke around. Hey, hey, you just gotta poke around. Woo! Just gotta poke around. Hey, just gotta poke around. Hey, you just gotta poke around. Thank you. Thank you very much. Gary Wade helping us out on the vocals. Give it up for Gary Wade. Let's meet the other people in Blues. How about it for Blues for Breakfast today, ladies and gentlemen? You know, we're asking you like the, how about it for the Busco Bandits earlier today? You know, who knows? This might be your last chance to ever see Blues for Breakfast in New York. So I'm asking you, I'm begging you, get up with these folks that are dancing. Let's leave it all right here on the tarmac today. On the keyboards, another special guest today, Mr. Josh Dobbs on the keyboards. Make him feel welcome, Happy Pike. This is his first Happy Pike. On the drums, Trevor Ainsworth. Oh, I guess it's gonna... Peter Bixby all the way from Maine on the bass guitar. And on the guitar, my right hand, well, make it my left hand, man, for probably what now, Seth? 14 years, I think. We started in 2008. Seth Iacovone on the guitar. Now, I'm going to ask one favor of each and every one of you, whether you're out here dancing or you're back way in the back, you're playing volleyball or whatever. When you leave here today, like they say on the hiking trails, only leave your footprints, okay? Take everything with you. I've been coming down here for 27 years and helping clean up on Sunday morning, but make our job easy tomorrow morning. Take everything with you, okay? That's really not too much to ask. What do you say? Let me hear you. Yeah! Come on, hell yeah! All right, let's respect the town of Shazy for letting us use this beautiful place to have a get-together. All right, I guess Gary's going to play drums for a tune. Thank you. you take a silver dollar, take a silver dime, mix it all together, it's all alligator wine. I can hear the drums, the voodoo on my mind. Mr. Charlie's asking you, hey, are you having a good time? Mr. Charlie told you so. Oh, come on, shut the agamole.
Josh Dobbs on the keyboard.
Coming to our rider, what makes you ride so slow? I don't know, these days keep on riding by. Now, once the wind was warm and sweet, the ladies all in lace, but up here on this chilly ridge and shady.
Everybody's building big ships and boats. Some are making monuments, others they chop down notes. Everybody's in despair, every little girl and boy. But when Quinn the Eskimo gets here, everybody's gonna jump for joy. Come on now, come on without, come on within. You'll not see nothing like the mighty Quinn. Everybody, come on without, come on within. You'll not see nothing like the mighty Quinn. Well, I like my sugar.
feel like the rest. I like my coffee sweet, but dropping names and making haste just ain't my cup of meat. Nobody can get no sleep, there's some on it, everyone's toes. But when Queen Eskimo gets here, everybody's gonna want to know. Yeah!
About the U.S. of A. Thank God we live in the freest country on the face of the earth. You're welcome to sing along with us if you'd like. We always love audience participation. Thank you.
Thank you.
Out there.
Hold on.
We can't hear you. So if this is indeed the final trip out onto the lake with our boats and everything for the Happy Pike, let's give it up one more time for the people that have worked so hard through the years to make it all happen. Tim and Kathy Ryan, Mickey Kahn, Sandy Tulaski, Michelle Tulaski, OP for printing the shirts, and Joe Trombley and Tom Trombley for doing all the cooking over the hot grill back there, the people in the food booth over here. There's more names than I could possibly remember, but come on, one more time, give it up for those folks, come on, yeah, woo! All right, we're going to indulge ourselves a little here.
Thank you. get to Turpin. Counting stars by candlelight, somewhat dim but warm and bright. The spiral light of Venus rising, shining fast. All from the northwest corner of a brand new crescent moon.
Even with the Yeah. next one's for Tom and Diane.
Fire the mountain. More before we get all the blood sucked out of us up here. We can't defend ourselves against those little bastards. We're going to think of one more we can do for you. Give it up for the guys in the band one more time. Josh and Dobbs on the keyboards. Trevor Ainsworth on the drums. Peter Bixby on the bass guitar. Seth Iacoboni on the guitar.
Charlie Frazier on harmonica and vocals.
Thank you very much.
Can you introduce Gary? I was tuning.
And Gary Wade on drums and vocals and hanging around and being a misfit and all that other good stuff. And let's give it up for Russ on the sound. He's been working real hard over here and made it sound real nice for us all day.
Thank you, Russ.
Thank you, Russ.
For misfitting right into this.
Appreciate it. We got to make sure we're all on the same page, you know. We are a semi-professional organization here in name only.
Speak for yourself.
Yeah. One more time, I want to thank each and every one of you, especially the Solid Gold dancers down here on the tarmac. Thank you so much. Thank you to all the folks over there on the bank and the hill. Let's make sure we pick up after ourselves when we leave here tonight, okay? Just even if it isn't yours, if you see some trash, bend over and pick it up. There's plenty of receptacles around here. It'll just make it easier on the folks like myself that'll be here tomorrow morning picking up. So, happy Pike 35! Thank you.
on now, we're dancing.
Dancing in the
sheets. Hey, come on now, we're dancing.
Dancing in the sheets. Dancing in the streets.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Timmy, and all the guys back there. Thank you for having us. It's been a blast, man. We'll see you soon, I hope. Thank you. Gary, come on up. We're going to have you sing this one with us. Anybody else that wants to sing, just feel free to join in. Somebody was kidding me once that they were going to... Yeah, everybody come on up here. You know, can we get together for one big group hug and dance and all that other good stuff? You know, nobody is going to take notes and say, man, that guy dances like a wuss. They might say that about me up here all day, but not you guys. Come on. But somebody was, a friend of mine that does tie-dyes was joking that she was going to print the words to this song upside down on my shirt. And I'm like, what the hell are you going to do that for? And she said, because you fuck them up every time and you can look down and read them. So I just shared a little secret with you. Another secret, the first rule of lead singing is, when in doubt, mumble. You got a good example of that on the last tune from me and Gary. I want to personally, from the bottom of my heart, thank each and every one of you from coming here today. I mean, people that made the t-shirts came all the way from North Carolina. People have come from Vermont. People are from all over New York. I heard, what, Ohio, some guy came from. This get together has meant so much to so many people through the years. So let's look around and just cherish the time that we have gotten to spend together today and through the years. Okay, everybody? Take that good feeling home with you, because Lord knows we need some of it right now. All right. Seth, hit me.
Would you lay your head upon your Savior's breast? I love you, oh Jesus, loves you the best. And we bid you good night, good night, good night. Lay down, my dear brother, lay down and take your rest. Won't you lay your head upon your Savior's breast? Best, and we bid you good night, good night, good night. And we bid you good night, good night, good night. Let God make you good and let your brother leave. See you all down the road somewhere, somehow, someday. Thank you. Drive safe, everybody. Thank you.